high was a nightmare. There were boilovers, there were mishaps, there were cafe lines, and there was
Maya?
Cheryl.
Maya Thompson? Oh my God.
And there was handing over five and some change for a syrupy, fake chai tea latte. But now, our authentic, perfect chai starts with placing a cap in the chime, selecting the large option, pouring in my favorite milk, and watching the tea extracts dance into the frothy goodness below. A process that I actually look forward to. With Chime.